Hello everyone, welcome to your September 21st plank brought to you by the original Plank Sisters. I'm going to call this the sunset plank because it's beautiful behind me. So what we're going to do today is a sun salutation, transfer into a plank, and then a chaturanga and downward dog. So this is how it's going to look. Standing, raise up and down. We're going to hop to our plank. We're going to go ahead and roll through upward dog and then downward dog. We're going to walk up, and we're going to start all over again. And we're going to do this for a full 3 minutes. So let's go ahead and get started. So go ahead and stand up. Sweep your arms up high, and then go ahead and dive down, and then hop to your plank. You can also step. You can walk out, and then go ahead and lower yourself into upward dog. And then roll back into down dog. There's a lot of variations that you can take here. Let's walk our plank back up, our down dog back up. We're gonna sweep up. I'm gonna show you some variations this time. So you can certainly just walk back into plank. You can lower your knees down, raise yourself up, and then roll back to down dog. You can also, for a challenge here, is bend your knees all the way and then hop to the front of your mat. So let's sweep up again, dive forward. Let's hop this time. Hands right underneath your shoulders. Let's go ahead and lower down to our nice up dog. Make sure you keep your shoulders out of your ears and then roll back to down dog. It's kind of nice to pedal your feet here. And then when you're ready, bend your knees, hop to the front of your mat, and sweep up and down. Let's go out to our plank. Let's stay here for just a few seconds, find our strength, and then let's go ahead and roll up through upward dog. Stretch out and then roll back to down dog. Nice work, everyone. Pedal those feet out and jump to the top of your mat. Reach up, stretch up, and then let's go down and hop to high plank. Make sure you protect your wrist here. Mine are a little sore today. And then let's roll through up dog. Nice work. Roll back to down dog. And let's hop to the front of our mat. Nice work. Reach up. So strong. Dive down. And then hop back. Keep those arms strong. Engage the butt. Engage your core. Find your body. Take a deep breath. And then roll down through up dog. So nice today. And then find your up. Your down dog. Pedal out your feet. And then go ahead and look forward. Bend your knees. Hop to the front of your mat. Let's sweep up again. So tall, so strong. One more time. The geese are with us. Let's end with a nice high plank here. So breathe. Blow it out. And let's roll back to child's pose. That was so nice. Thanks so much, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this sunset as much as I did. And we'll see you back here again tomorrow for another plank with the original Plank Sisters.